thou shall not try me.
Legs, face. You know, but do your thing. Y'all never tell your granddaddy, y'all grandma be like.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. And you like, I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping, and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind?
What is up, y'all? So I'm pretty sure y'all already know what this video is. By the name of the title, y'all came to see me try on these five outfits from, let me get the box. These outfits that I'm showing y'all is from y'all never tell y'all granddaddy, y'all grandma be like, Nikori. These outfits is from Nikori, y'all. So make sure y'all shop with them. I'm gonna have the information and the link below. Period to the team, my kids, you heard me. Now, these lashes that I got on, I had them on in my last video too. I just love the way that they look. They from Shop Pony Fly. Like Shop Pony Fly, the one y'all get the hair wax and stuff from, but they also have lashes, so they got their own lash stuff. I'm gonna put their name up too somewhere, probably right here. Y'all can go follow them. And yes, y'all, so let's get into the video. Thank you. Okay, so I'm finna, I ain't even gonna shower first ever, but I'm finna put it on. I'm just gonna put it on and I'm gonna be back. Period to see my kids. Okay, now I'm gonna be back.
The first outfit, front, side, back. And then this is the other side. I really like this side. And then front, honey. I need some music because I'm feeling like the baddest. Hit it.
That's how this outfit make me feel, honey. Period. Next. This is the next look. Hold on, y'all. Get into the purse. The yes, this is provided by them. Also, do you feel me? Do you hear me? Do you see me?
So it's this big like teddy bear. If y'all can see what it say, I can pull it down all the way. It say savage life. Savage life, right? And then I got the biker shorts on with it. But I'm not gonna wear it down like that. Y'all know how y'all like roll it up kind of song like this, right? And then you pull the shorts down, right? And I'm gonna have my hair like this. Then I'm gonna rock it with this here purse. And then you just do something like that. And I will pose like this. Period. But yes, this is giving me very, you know, you're the baddest, but you're gonna be a tomboy today and you're still the baddest. You're just, it's like not a tomboyish, but it's a little lazyish. Like if you still want to hit her, hold on, I feel it. Yes. I feel the music in my phone. Silence. That's enough of this outfit. That's it. Enough of this. Next. Oh, is that you there? Didn't see you there. This outfit is just too bomb for me to see anything. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you see me? But guess what? This is look number 3. and it's giving me very much Rolling tracksuit apparel, very much tracksuit apparel vibes. Like I'm just gonna be on a tragedy for months. Why can't you agree with me ever once? Then the vibes is giving me. Can you cue the music? I mean, anytime now. Can you cue the music?
Workout kind of a chill at the same time.
Very cute, very feng shui, and yeah, let's get into the next. I'll be back. Don't be waiting on me.
Nails, hair, hips, heels, ass, fat, lips, real, purse, full, big bills, bitch, I'm a big deal. Legs, legs, face, eyes, thin waist, thick thighs, you, me, you, wish, new phone, who, this, pussy, puss, puss, give him cunt, 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 bitch, mama, yes, dog, then you pop that.
Yes, y'all, and need a little, I ain't got no titties, but this eye, it's a little big, though. But, yeah, I'm gonna get it like button right here. And then, yeah. Nails, hair, hips, heels. On to the next outfit. Woo! Okay, y'all, so this is the next outfit.
Can I get some sanctified music? It says, thou shall not try me. It should have said, thou shalt not try me, because then thou hands will whip thy thee.
Pants. Yeah. But the shirt is from them. Or whatever. Best fits. Period, honey. Do you hear me? Do you see me? Do you feel me? Now let's cue the music, because I'm feeling very good.
You know, but do your thing. She come through sexy, spice like New Orleans, yeah, go and do the thing. And who got the keys to me, me mommy, want slew the thing right now. And then all day, you know this, and that body is so big, can't focus.
Hope y'all enjoyed it. Some of these outfits I'm be wearing out, some of these outfits I'm just be taking pictures in because my mom and my sister not going, but yeah, it was fun making this video. And comment some pranks y'all want me to do. Comment if y'all want me to do another clothing haul. Comment which outfit was y'all best, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, or sixth. I think it was six outfits. And yeah, follow me on Instagram right here. Don't mind the dryer in the bag, and this camera need to focus. Yeah, don't mind a jar in the back. That's probably going on the whole time. But yes, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all want me to do like get ready with me and at the clothing haul, if y'all have hair y'all want me to promote, y'all can DM me or email me. The email gonna be in this bio too. And yes, y'all, let's just turn this up. I love doing this video because I just like getting dolled up, you feel me? Like, and I was really looking like really cute. Like, I was really feeling myself, like, period to the T. Do you hear me? I'm on the boys' room for real. But yes, I know I said I was closing the video 7,000 times, so not really gonna close the video. And make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and do all of that. Follow me everywhere, KWY_money_. Make sure y'all go look at my new video, music video, my new song, same way. Y'all do us different. You turn out to be nothing that I expected. Why would you blame me? Why would you hurt me, baby? Why would you blame me? Yeah, period. So to see. Go cop that. And yeah, love you guys. Bye.